Alrighty, welcome back, fellow gamers. So there's another Ratscast. Cyber here, as always, coming to you once more from Destiny 2 Shadowkeep. Sorry there's no title on this one, because I wasn't sure what I'm going to call it. I'll figure it out as I go along. I figure. So, there's still a lot to do. Don't ignore that. I was helping out a fellow clan member with the Red War, unfortunately, because he doesn't have the Shadowkeep yet, and he doesn't know any of the sequences, so I figured the best way to help him is to go through the adventure with him. So I actually had to play through the beginning sequence and stuff and try to get that back into contention. I still need to get this. I'm working on this. Do I not have... I had a pulse rifle on me. Oh, maybe I took my pulse rifle off. And then I need to do this one. This is going to be fun. Let's see, where am I with my weapons? Oh yeah, see, I changed to that. So I need to put Gavin on back on again. Oh, I guess I can unlock more than one thing. Oh, I can't. Okay, so that's how this unlocks. Okay, I see. Wasn't really paying attention to what I was doing. Machine gun, bow, rifle loader. So that then puts me over here when I have the abilities. And of course I can reset this at any time I want. Okay. I hate how these things are all glowing. Even though I've already owned them, I already have them. They just won't go away. Okay, so. Do I need to do a strike? I think I had a thing for a strike playlist. It's only grenade launchers too. And I still have to do one more bounty. I don't have any bounty from Eris right now. Hmm. I had something that required... I need to do a strike someplace. I don't remember what it was. Okay, we're gonna head up over here. Okay. Always gotta have water. Gotta stay hydrated.
Anything you need. The Undying Mind. If we could kill it now, we could secure Luna from the Vex. But the mind is moving between timelines, making copies of itself in hundreds upon thousands of different realities. A difficult problem with no elegant solution. I don't think we need elegance. We need brute force. Imagine a portal, tuned into the Undying Mind. One that would allow us to summon it from any timeline. If we had such a portal, we could kill it in hundreds upon thousands of different ways until there's no where and no when left to hide. I think we can make such a portal. It won't be quick. It won't be easy. But if we hold the line and work together, we can do it.
Damn, that's direct. Alrighty, ma'am.
We stand behind you. We stand behind you.
Yeah, you said that.
Of the numerous sub-basement levels, only four have been cleaned and certified.
Loading screens.
Defeat will not bring back our lost archives.
Hi there.
Not enough room. What, did I max out on those bad boys? Well, I guess I did. Okay, then I'm gonna have to turn some in and then I'll come back for those later.
Hi.
Sorry. Got to hold on to those just a little bit longer.
Looking for anything special?
Course of the Damned. That's what I need to do. That's where I need to go. Unfortunately, I'm not high enough light. So pretty much we're going to have to keep leveling up so that we are high enough to do that one mission. Because I mean, I can technically do it, but it's going to be brutal.
Let us begin.
Oh, let's see. I did have another mission from her. Let's see. Activity replay story mission on the moon. Okay. Who's in the dark?
It is yours.
That's actually a lot harder than it looks.
Use it well.
Okay, so
I tried, Omar. I tried.
Was calm, huh?
Ariana 3 was strongest, and the leader of our band. I miss her most of all. Welcome, my friend.
I don't know.
This will challenge you, Guardian. Embrace it.
Yeah, this will challenge me, or I'm lost.
The city sleeps. The Hive do not. The city's walls are not shelter. They are a mask to cover our fear.
Registered.
With its dying breath, the Traveler created ghosts. to open doors.
Okay, maybe now it'll show me where I need to go.
But of his own making. No one else can do what must be done.
I thought I was doing something else. Okay then.
The catacombs. Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it. But be warned. Those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
Oops, I'm off the edge. That's funny. All right, then.
That's our entrance. Over on the other side of the pit.
All right. Damn it.
Hmm.
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of Hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the Hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this, but they must not find success. The dark rituals of the Hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately.
That was overkill. Also some move.
Cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Thank you.
It's the cryptoglyph. Grab it.
Okay, now we're ready. Okay, here comes the fun part.
Eris, we have the cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there?
Point is just run as fast as you can. get back to the light. Man, I don't have my super or anything anymore.
Guardian.
We're here. Cryptoglyph and all.
I thought you'd... I'm sorry. The immense darkness of the pyramid kept me from you. But we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid. Bring it here and let us make use of it.
Alrighty then. Okay, search for fragments. Okay, Nightmare Hunts. Use melee. Base defeat powerful enemies. Oh, fun stuff. Okay. Another inclination of the sword. I hate putting that on because it's really useless, but. It's more a matter of I'm doing it because I need the light level and nothing more. Fear, isolation, rage. Let's do fear first, shall we? This kind of reminds me of the, of the hunt for the Scorn leaders. And when those come up as special events, you know, because you have to go back and re-hunt them every so often, whatever. Or any of the escapees from the Prison of Elders. That's kind of cool. Get out of my face. Glitch, maybe? Where was the other guy? Nice. Ah, here he comes. Thanks for joining the party, asshole. Use that if it's a decent level. It isn't. Sword is a better. Like Judge Noah says, live on the field, bring a sword. Fun area. want to finish this con, it's gonna be late. Oh, my tracking is here right now, I forgot. Welcome back to the summoning pits. Too long. Oh God. Okay, there's only one person left. My face. Oh, frickin' hey. Fuck off, got right there behind me. Shit. Okay, he's able to resin. It's coming for you. Just in a very roundabout way. Rank 15. Oh, that's why I wanted to go this way. Keep doing that. Fine, I'll pick it up. I don't need it. Okay. On to nightmare number two, isolation. I mean, I guess I could put
Bed, fam. I got yelled at for the night. I got class in the morning.
Eh, no problem, bud. Thank you very much. I mean, you are technically supposed to have your dream gear on when facing these. Yes, I think I must have been better than the other guys. All right. I to the Temple of Crota. Through the Temple of Crota. What is Shank doing down here? Yeah, I didn't know it was gonna happen. Well, that is AFK. And he shouldn't be. Great. Now we're gonna lose this. Die. Whoa. Get out of my face. He ran for you and I forgot. This asshole always runs. When the going gets tough, the coward bitch runs like a baby. The only difference is this time, he's gonna know where to run to. Night night. Nightmare. All right, so, night number three, Rich. Improve blink. Is that all it does? Oh, we're already here. Goodness gracious.
The Red Legion arrived and gifted us with a collective pain. The loss of our light. For a time, all Guardians knew my pain. Too many lost their lives. Those left standing will forever harbor the incurable guilt of survival. I left the city just before the war for reasons of my own. But I harbor that guilt all the same. Even simply a visit of Gaul is unacceptable. The pyramid knows this. It feeds off this. Do not let it win.
Oh, I didn't know there was a shrieker behind us. Behind them.
Thank you.
Okay.
Gaul lost his life in the shadow of the Traveler. His nightmare is about to suffer the same.
Oh, you can't go backwards. Fuck. This is the safest place.
Another nightmare of Gaul down.
As long as the pyramid continues to throw them at us, we will be here to beat them back. Good work.
Oh, that cut out fast. Wow. That was weird. Okay, so let's see where we're at. Any good here? Don't think so. Look like my guns are the same. Okay, that works. Same thing as before. Okay. Let me see what I need to do. Okay, this is not going to be fun. I can use melee attack on powerful enemies? That is going to be difficult to do. Do I already have that gun? No, I have a lullaby. Okay, so we need super kills. Okay, is it final blows? That's weird, because it says, it only shows super kills. But it says, land final blows on the moon with supers, grenades, and melee. But it only claims supers. So that's really weird. Okay, so. Where did it say we had to go? Dang it, I'm always messing that up. The world's grave? Yes, the world's grave. I'm trying to remember which is the easiest way to get to the world's grave. I swear this map always confused me. I do apologize for the brief wait there. My man Jarrett, aka Sticks the Operator. Was playing some Overwatch and I was chatting with him for a few moments because I'm a huge Overwatch fan, if you guys didn't know. I love playing Overwatch, but I don't play it on my channel very often because I am not really good enough for ranked matches. I also don't have like a team I can play with to, you know, help keep things going and fill in the gaps while I'm waiting for matches to begin. I usually just tend to run a lot of Mr. Heroes, mainly for the fun of it. Excuse me. I'm through. Geronimo! It used to be a lot harder to determine which way you were going in this thing to make sure you got the right direction. Got close to you, bitch. And you do just as well from a distance. Boy. I'm sorry for that. Did not mean to bump the mic. Sorry. Getting a little drowsy, looks like. Not a good thing when you're playing a video game. Especially one like this. Oh, there she is. Circle of bones. Just here, all good. So I was just here and I can't remember how to get to the world's grave. Got it. I left one alive. That was insufferable. Where do I want to go? Public event probably the best thing I can do. Yeah. That's so funny. Bungie's been having so many problems with the various parts of the game. They had to actually shut down some of the mini games, and that tire one I did. It's like, man, I haven't had a chance to finish them all yet, or figure them all out. Get off the damn bike. Okay, I do not like the dramatic music build-up. Especially when there's nothing going on currently. No time for you assholes.
Arsenal catch detected. It's en route to your sector. Crush them.
Ah, this one.
Thank you.
Oh, never mind. Goddamn, I'm gonna die now because I couldn't get this in. Yep. It's one of the easiest ones to get to do too, and I'm completely messing up. Grab the last orb. Take it to the last spot. Beat him over the head with it if I have to. Get out of my head. One down, one to go.
Is that it?
Boom, baby. Because that's the easiest one to do by yourself. If there is any one of the heroic or public events you can make heroic by yourself and complete by yourself, it's that one. That, like I said, that's one of the easiest ones to do. And even here, with the more higher difficulty level, I still got all. Ah, shit. Okay. The Vex are here now, they're ruining everything. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's why. He's showing up. I got him out of sequence. Somehow the thing didn't get shot in the correct order. It's still here? Yes, it is. Okay. No? What the hell? What the? Why isn't the one registering? I'm getting really pissed off with you assholes. Go away now. Oh my god, seriously?
Where did it go?
I'm gonna lose this chest because I can't complete it because I can't fire correct in the correct sequence because I'm getting shot at. Thank you. Good god. Oh my god. That is the next one in the sequence. Okay, you know what? I'm so tired of this. Oh course. I know. I'm done. That chest does not want to cooperate. It's doing whatever the frick it wants. It's not following the correct sequence. I am hitting everything in the correct order and it still wants to go and beat the kid. Did I get everything out of that? I was back, so I didn't. I ran so dang fast, I just... And there's some... Public events back.
Where are you?
I'm actually quite surprised how quiet it is. It has been so busy in this game. Just crazy busy with everybody coming and going. Ooh, nice. Oops. Glass sneak bow. Get what I need here. Oh, defeat Vex. So I'm shooting all kinds of shit, not Vex. Okay, I'm gonna have to redesign what I'm doing. It comes to my weapons. Hang on a moment, guys. Thank you. All right, perfect, perfect. Still have plenty of time. Is that human phasmus over there? Or coils? I keep calling filaments because that's what they were called originally. I hate when they change the names of things. Why can't we just leave things the way they were? It's like the relic iron on Mars. When they got to the new section, they changed it to ancient relic iron or something stupid like that, where the type of relic iron changed.
Nearby, rally to the landing zone and destroy whatever comes out of that kitch.
Get the ore, please. Thank you. Gotta hit that sweet spot. And there we go. Once again. Ooh. Small rice cake. Nice. Again, if you are not getting heroic on this one, solo, you're doing something wrong, because it's not that hard. It's got to be one of the easiest solo heroic missions or public events you could possibly do. And that's it. Looks like we did the deed. Dang it. Didn't mean to do that. I keep doing that every freaking time. I'm not used to that. Boom. I mean, I guess I can try to do the weapons and armor again, see if I can get something higher. There's a missing. See him still.
I wonder if the light of Omar Aga still feeds the hive spawn. Tolan's fate was unfortunate, but of his own making. No one else can do what must be done.
I was gonna say now, god dang it. I got distracted by Aaron. Her babbling is interesting sometimes, some of the stuff she says. I was wondering what other heavy weapons might be found. That someone said there was a machine gun or something with this set. I thought maybe a rocket launcher would be nice, but Deathbringer thing is the only one that you can get. I'm still not high enough for that one though. I mean, I guess I could try to make the attempt, but still not quite high enough level. Almost at the next rank. Ooh, that's kind of gross looking. I mean, if you ask me, it just looks kind of gross looking. Well, the old year one, year two, so I thought.
Months ago, I was a school teacher. The Red War changed all that pretty fast.
I took a scan. It's real.
Dead Orbit doesn't understand what's really going on.
Hi there.
So I can grab those now. I get not enough space. Okay. I must have too many of those also. Oh yeah, I can only carry three. See, problem is that I'm not using them up as fast as I should.
Word from Fenchurch today.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
Ah. Any finisher?
The schematics for this structure do not fill me with renewed confidence.
That's all that's on here, that, right? I don't have to talk to anybody else. Nope. Everybody's just
sequence. But what is sequence? Of course, sequence is pattern.
Do you have something for me, Guardian?
I can go talk to him, I guess. But yeah. All right, we are actually going to end this here, guys. I want to thank everyone who stopped off and checked out the channel today. As always, I appreciate it so very much. Shout out to my buddy Bafiki for stopping and lurking the channel for a while. And of course, my buddy Kevin FMA 5466 or 65 for stopping in or following yesterday. I appreciate it, bud. And I appreciate all you guys for the constant support. Now we will be back later on this evening, and we will be running a little Concrete Genie for you guys. I love that game a lot. It's so much fun. I hope you guys can join me for that. So please stop on by later on this evening. I'm gonna take a nice little break, and I'll be back, like I said, in a couple hours with more fun and games. As always, if you're new to the channel, please follow along and subscribe whether you watch us live on twitch.tv/thrascast or later on youtube.com/thrascast. I appreciate it so very much. Don't forget to put the notification button on. Give us a thumbs up on YouTube, because that helps. Check out the other content while you're there. Don't forget that if you are an Amazon subscriber, Amazon Prime, you have Twitch Prime, which means you have one Twitch subscription free each and every month that you can give out to anybody you like. And if you like, please send it my way. Very helpful, and I really appreciate the support. And also remember that you have to do those each and every month, so keep an eye out for that, because they aren't automatic. Other than that, thank you guys again for being here, for being part of the show. Hope to see you guys on the very next episode of the Rats Cast. But until then, this is cyperrat signing out. Later, bye.